the 1800 is that's one of the coins that I actually struggle with in the set. It's that old time collecting look that is not my favorite. It has luster, it has perfect cheek, it has no discoloration, it has no friction. But it's like one of those old time bust halves that has a dead center and beautiful peripheral luster and toning. Yes, it's a great gem, but it's not my favorite coin.